technology.
I believe you looked at Martina sitting in the stands and, you know, cheering at you, and you said, okay, she is there, so I must win.
Martina and Hamara both zabardasti jodi the. Both zabardasti jodi the. And finding another athlete who is such a great, I mean, she's just a legend in her own right. And it was a very humbling experience, because at Wimbledon in 2003, I was playing for my fourth Wimbledon title, which I thought, wow, very cool and all. She was playing for a 21st.
So,
kaam hai, kaam ho.
Jaake pair chua aapne.
Aur kya? Darshan bhi liya. And went out and played. And
what do you go and tell her? What do you tell her?
I think with Martina, you don't tell her anything. You absorb. You listen to her. And in one context, being a mixed doubles team, yes, I was leading. Yes, I had to serve first. Yes, you know, I served for the match, for the title. But with someone like Martina, she's such a wonderful leader that for me, I was just a sponge. I was just absorbing things from her, just learning from her, sharing with her.
And she gives you that much of space to
beautiful.
Share.
Beautiful athlete, beautiful
she's,
human
she's
being.
She's not the Martina Navratilova. On
she is the Martina Navratilova,
no,
but the Martina Navratilova is also hugely humble. So experiencing with Martina again at this year's French Open, I mean, just look at the beauty of the human being. We were down a set, we were up 5-love in the second. I got broken, came back to 5-3, and we were going through a bit of a hiccup and a very tense moment at that time. And she left the commentary booth. Didn't come down into the stadium alone. Came into the stadium and sat right behind my bench. Never said a word until I made eye contact.
Wow.
And when I made eye contact, when Lucas was serving for the second set, I got the inspiration and the belief that Martina's in my corner.
Okay.
And when Martina's in your corner, you've got a big advantage. I've just been blessed to have her in my corner for many years, I feel very blessed for that.
We have a sensation, tennis sensation called Sania Mirza. Aapko kya lagta hai ki before she could really arrive, she's lost the plot somewhere?
You know, I think Sania's been good for glamorizing the game of tennis in India, especially for women. I think she's a good spokesperson for women athletes. I wish her the best of luck with all her injuries, and I really hope that she can come back and perform at some really great high levels, which her talent has.
Mm-hmm.
She has that ability and her talent, and her career is not yet over. I'm sure she'll do well.
Mm-hmm.
I really hope she'll do well.
आपके greatest moments कौन से रहे tennis खेलने में? किस match को जीतने के बाद लगा कि अब तो दुनिया जीत ली?
The Olympic medal.
The Olympic medal.
I've always wanted to be an Olympian. Always.
But you've won them, and now again you are trying for the doubles. Of course, doubles you haven't succeeded.
I guess the humans are greedy now. When you do it once in singles, now you want to do it in doubles. Then you want to do it in something else. And I think that's the beauty of why the human race has succeeded so much and advanced so much.
Mm-hmm.
I think that as humans, that inquisitiveness, chalo aur kuch kare.
Mm-hmm.
Chalo aur bhi kuch kare.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's a beautiful trait. Is
that
keep evolving. Achha, maan
lijiye ki aap अगला ओलंपिक्स उसमें डबल्स जीत क्या उसके बाद आप क्या यू विल प्लान फॉर अ रिटायरमेंट व्हाट विल यू डू और नो
आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन एवर प्लान फॉर रिटायरमेंट आई थिंक दैट फॉर मी आई ऑलवेज लुक एट और भी क्या करें
बट हैव यू प्लान फॉर योर रिटायरमेंट आपने कुछ सोचा है
स्टे अवे दैट्स व्हाई एम गिविंग यू वेग
आंसर यू आर गिविंग ऑल द आंसर व्हिच आर गोइंग राउंड एंड राउंड एंड आई एम आस्किंग वन सिंपल क्वेश्चन
यस आई
हैव यू प्लान फॉर इट आई
हैव अ कंपनी कॉल्ड लिएंडर स्पोर्ट We manage a few athletes, we manage a few celebrities, we run events. I don't believe in having a big stable of athletes where we can't service them. I believe in having a niche stable of athletes that we can look at 360-degree management for them to actually prepare for a rainy day. While you're earning money and while you're doing really well, we athletes and entertainers have a very lavish lifestyle
now. Can I
now.
Say ki Leander ka agla career jo hoga, wo ek corporate entity ka career hoga, who will be managing a Leander Pace sporting company?
You know, that's the beauty I find about life is that I don't like to brand anybody and I don't like to be branded either. I think at the end of the day, 30, 40 years from now when I do finally call it a day and I can sit back and relax, I'd love to say I've dabbled in every little thing that I've wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
चलो क्लोथिंग का डिजाइन करना था किया रियल एस्टेट डिजाइन करना था चलो किया वो भी मायामी बीच में एक जिम डिजाइन किया थोड़ा सा एंटरटेनमेंट करना था चलो वो भी किया टॉक शो होस्ट बनना चाहा, वो भी किया।
टेलीविजन को आप अपना करियर देखते हैं? पोस्ट
जरूर।
युवराज सिंह को क्रिकेट का लेडीज चार्मर बोला जाता है और लियांडर को टेनिस का। आपके तमाम रिश्ते या अफेयर्स या रिलेशनशिप्स रहे हैं ओवर द इयर्स, हाउ हैव यू टेकन ऑल ऑफ दिस?
लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंस नो लाइफ।
That's a very, very philosophical
answer. I think that every relationship has its own charm, has its own space and time, and I think that through all the relationships I've been through, I'm not just talking about with women, I'm talking about in life, with friends, with coaches, with trainers, with family, with elders,
younger. I'm talking about women.
You're talking about women. life. It's to have a long distance relationship is very hard.
Did the long distance had a toll on yours and Mahima's relationship? What happened? Something went wrong?
I think every relationship has its time. And it was great fun. It was something that we really enjoyed and something that we worked hard at. And we're just not meant to be. And I don't want to sit out here and really talk about all the truth and disrespect the relationship, disrespect the lady. Even though I know that, if I did come out and give out my version of it, it would basically clean whatever people have in their perception, in their minds about what happened with the relationship, and it's the past. Why bring up old stories for no reason?
But with Rhea, it's a complete relationship, is it? There's a sense of peace, is it?
Rhea certainly is a very spiritual person and a wonderful human being to share life with. Rhea was really there for me when I needed her, a wonderful partner who had lived so much in life and had that experience in life to actually give and take.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And I think that's the beauty of finding a soulmate, that you can give and take. It's not a one-way road.
Aapki beti ka aapke upar bahut calming jise bolte hain, but she has had a calming effect on you. How true is it?
Very true. The gift of being a parent is the most beautiful thing I've ever done in my life. I'm very blessed to have Rhea along my side being a parent, because she's just a wonderful mother.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, she's a phenomenal mother. The fact that she...
अच्छा ये बताइए, आप अपनी बेटी का कितना ख्याल रखते हैं? क्या क्या, what all do you do for her?
कुछ नहीं करते, सब कुछ रिया ही करते हैं।
वाह। और पेरेंटहुड का मजा लेते हैं?
हाँ जी, और क्या, बेटी है ना, अपने बेटी है तो मजा ही करना पड़ता है।
Have you changed her clothes?
कभी नहीं।
Have you bathed her?
No.
क्यों?
Of course I have. My name questions.
You have.
It's the most beautiful thing to do, to share with the bond between a parent and a child is the most important thing. And I think the greatest learning with Ayana is for me. Yes, there are times when I'm sure she learns from me, but my father once told me one thing, that I said, Dad, I'm going to become a father. This was when Rhea was, pregnant with Ayana, and it was all too much for me at one point. Like, wow, I'm going to be a dad, and what do? I need to slow my tennis down. I need to be here. I need to, do so many things to be a dad and prepare myself. And there's no school you go to prepare yourself to be a parent.
Mm-hmm.
You just learn from your own parents.
Yes.
And my dad told me the most beautiful thing. He said, Lee, the way you listen to other people, just listen to your daughter. She will tell you what she needs. And I think that it's part of the reason that I really respect working mothers.
Mm-hmm.
Because of the fact that mothering or parenting is a full-time job.
That's true.
And most people go to work from 9 to 5 in the afternoon. I go to work for like 7 or 8 hours in a day. But being a mother is a 25-hour day job.
What would you like your daughter to be?
Whatever she wants to be. I think that as a parent, it's our job to give her a great platform, a big base. And I think that this modern generation of kids is so far ahead of us because of the exposure they've had.
Yeah, that's true.
That you can never force them to do something.
कहीं दिल में तो होगा कि मैं इसको शायद इसको भी टेनिस प्लेयर बनाऊं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं?
मैं उसको अच्छा इंसान बनाना चाहते हैं, जो भी बने, खिलाड़ी बने या एंटरटेनर बने या एक्ट्रेस बने या सिंगर बने या कंप्यूटर इंजीनियर बने या जो भी बने, बिजनेस वूमन बने, जो भी, एक अच्छा इंसान बनना चाहिए.
थैंक यू सो मच लियांडर. तो ये थे इंडियन टेनिस के सुपरस्टार लियांडर पेस. News24 के स्पेशल प्रोग्राम आमने सामने में फिर मिलेंगे किसी नई पर्सनालिटी के साथ अगले हफ्ते. तब तक के लिए नमस्कार.
To watch more, log on to www.news24online.com.